Hey guys, so time for another load of on the Maytag. But this time we're gonna do the cold wash cycle. So I'm using Tide Original. So let me load it in there. Be jeans. 1, 2, what was that? 3, yes, 4, well, that's my grandma, she needs another pair, but yeah, then 5, so, 4 jeans and 1 pant. 4 jeans and 1 pants, 1 pair of pants in there. It's probably like 6. Alright, started. Put it on. Try to make it so I'm a little. Enjoy. I don't know if you guys can see this. Cleanness, for God's sakes. Much better. Okay. It actually worked. Cool. You guys can see it now. Thank you. stuff smells so good. That's interesting. Interesting cycle. Must be good for delicates, though. That's an interesting cycle. Wow. This is interesting, guys. Let me see if I can put a... It smells good. Let's see if I can put a rag in there and test the testing rag and see how well it will do. As you can see, this is a nice bubble. Do it 3, 2, 1. Let's see how well it will do. Oh, it's moving. There it goes. Huh, I thought it would be crap until I test something. That's interesting. Eight times, 16 times, wow. Thank you. The pants might have got balled up a little bit. And the water's blue. Hold on one sec. Just have to do something. Doing the soaks. I guess the cold wash does the soaks. Interesting. There's a chair right there. But you can still do your drumming. these things. I grabbed a plank of jugs. Sorry about that, guys. I apologize about that, guys.
But hopefully you'll like the sounds of the drums. Wow. Sorry if it's too bright to see.
for the water, guys. Not really rinsed. Thank you.
actually did fine. That's good. Probably just like lint. They don't do a great job. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye now.